Browns fans want to know, who are they taking at one? Come on, give it up.
Miles Garrett,
okay,
number one. Just too good to pass. 6'4 and a half, 272 pounds. But the more I think about it, I think Kyle Shanahan got spoiled in Atlanta with high-level running backs. Devontae Freeman, fourth round. Coleman, third round. So it's Jamal Adams, the safety. Chicago, least disruptive team in football, forcing only 11 turnovers last year. You got to affect the pass game. You can do it up front with a big body or in the back end. Marshawn Lattimore is the best corner in this draft. Jacksonville, what do they need to do? Look, most of the defensive coordinators in the league would love to have their defense. They got to get better on offense. This guy, Leonard Fournette, Cleveland comes up. Why? Well, they want to get the quarterback, Mitch Trubisky. Ironically, he started the least amount of games of any of these quarterbacks, only a one-year starter. I maintain that most mistakes in the NFL are made because you reach for quarterbacks, and they can't do it again. If you believe you got a guy, go get him. I love O.J. Howard. I think a lot of people think it's Malik Hooker. I think they're ecstatic that Solomon Thomas slides to them at number 7. Tell you what, running back's gone, but Christian McCaffrey's still here, folks. Cam Newton took a beating last year. They need to take the run game pressure off him because Jonathan Allen, who's my number 2 rated player in the draft, slides to 9. You pair him with Carlos Dunlap, Buffalo. New head coach Sean McDermott. They could go in a lot of directions, including quarterback. However, I think Reuben Foster's tape is so good. And remember, I'm a BC guy.
Unless Drew Brees gets hurt, so I imagine you don't have him going here.
Look, I don't know how you average 29 points a game on offense and lose 9 games, but every week's a track meet. You got to get better on defense. You got to affect the pass game. Charles Harris, Tennessee went from 5, traded down with Cleveland to 12. They're one of the more physical teams in football. But now they add a dynamic playmaker. John Ross, 4 kickoff return touchdowns. Arizona, I really want to give them Pat Mahomes. I want to give them Pat Mahomes badly to sit behind Carson Palmer. But the roster is playoff ready. Marlon Humphrey, Philly needs corners, maybe 2 corners. But they traded up from 13 to 8 to 2 last year to draft their franchise quarterback. Now it's time to support him.
Then he needs some help.
They need O-linemen, but I really believe this is another team that needs to affect the pass game. Derek Barnett, 6'3", 259. In the SEC, he had 33 sacks, one more than the record by Reggie White. Baltimore, one of the more nimble teams in the draft. We'll move up, we'll move down. They sit where they are, and they get the best story, perhaps, in the entire draft, Hassan Reddick from Temple.
So do they go offense or do they go defense here at 17?
Well, you got to understand that McKinley, 6'2", 250, got a great motor. Tennessee, they're going to double down on playmakers.
Big time speed here,
at
Mike.
Number 18, Adoree Jackson. Looked real hard at Dalvin Cook. Wanted to put Dalvin Cook there, but Malik Hooker is the best center fielder in this draft. Denver, everybody knows, here come the big uglies, man. We're going to the run starts, Ryan Ramczyk.
They are on the clock at 21.
But the guy I think provides instant impact and is less of a risk is Corey Davis. One of those Mac attitudes, and I love who he is. He's going to be a heck of a player. Miami, they need an edge rusher. One-year starter at Wisconsin. Converted tight end, but trust me, folks, DNA don't lie. In New York, the Giants, when you protect Eli, you win football games. Garrett Bowles.
A 24th pick goes to the Oakland Raiders. They now have Marshawn Lynch in the backfield, so they're okay there, we think. So what do they do?
I'm going to give them the most gifted offensive lineman in this draft, Cam Robinson from Alabama, and will develop as a pass protector.
Ooh.
Okay, Houston. You want a quarterback, here's your guy, Deshaun Watson.
Yeah, they're fine at quarterback. They're good for the next decade, so they're going with,
Well, they took a Fetty last year. They've got to get better up front. I like Forrest Lamp, and all of a sudden that offense is going to get better. Kansas City, how about Dalvin Cook? So I think they're going to go for their second highest need on defense, and that's corner. Now, Tre'Davious White from LSU is 5'11", 192.
All right, let's move on to the team that beat the Cowboys in the playoffs.
Look, one of my favorite players, Alvin Kamara, and it might have been the best running back tape I've seen in a few years. Jordan Willis is 6'4", 255, speed and toughness. Two traits exemplified, maybe nobody better in the draft than Jabril Peppers.
Now, we've got a trade. Originally, it was the Patriots pick, then it went to the Saints, it now goes to the Cardinals?
Cardinals. I told you I wanted to get Bruce Arians and Carson Palmer together with Patrick Mahomes. We have done that.